Today, cryptography is the ultimate line of defense that protects our data, but it's based on an assumption that it cannot be broken by classical computers. In the near future, quantum computers may be able to crack these encryption algorithms. That's why every organizational leader needs to understand the risk to their data and the solutions that will make them quantum safe. Let's get to it. What bad actors and cyber criminals can do once quantum computers mature. First thing they can do is the fraudulent authentication, which means they can get access to our data, the secure data that we have in our applications, our systems, and our databases. Second thing they can do is forced signature, which means they can fake the records, fake the audits, and also can make the fake identity and tamper our blockchain assets as well. Third thing they can do is harvest now, decrypt later, which is very, very important for us today. We are understanding that they cannot steal and decrypt the data today, but they will be sitting on it until the quantum computers mature, and they will be able to decrypt that and find out the crown jewels from your enterprise. The first step is to discover. Discover your cryptography means you need to identify the cryptography-relevant artifacts in your business applications, source code as well as object code. What this means is it brings you the visibility where the cryptography functions, libraries, methods are being used. Once you have them, you need to also find out the dependencies across all of these artifacts and then create a single source of truth, a similar concept like you know in a supply chain inventory called SBOM. We need to have the concept called cryptography bill of material. IBM has been helping bringing that as a standard as part of the Cyclone DX, and this capability can bring you a static view of your business applications environment. Once you have this, the next step is observe. Observe your cryptography means is bringing the dynamic view along with static view. Often many organizations have either one or the other, but you need to have both. And as part of bringing the both of these together, you need to have a full inventory of your cryptography assets from network perspective, as well as your applications perspective. And then you need to understand how these key exchanges are happening from cryptography perspective, like TLS, SSL from your network environments. And then once you get the full visibility of that inventory, you need to prioritize where your cryptography relevant artifacts are important based on your cryptography posture or your regulatory compliance requirements, and then create that list. And once you have the prioritized inventory of your cryptography assets, you need to transform the cryptography by implementing and applying the quantum safe algorithms or encryption algorithms or new certificates or key lifecycle management capabilities that are quantum safe. By doing this, we need to make sure that you are also following a process that you can achieve the crypto agility. What do we mean by crypto agility? Is that how can you reduce the burden on development as well as the operational environment so that it's not disrupting your existing systems and applications, and rather giving you an ability to move from old algorithms to new algorithms seamlessly, which means you can have crypto agility as a service capabilities starting from encryption, key lifecycle management, and certificate management capabilities. That would be quantum safe. And whenever you need them in your business applications, you can simply make a call, an API call, when you need a new encryption, when you need a new certificate, when you need a new key in general. So this helps you bring a full capability across the discover, observe, and transform. Now you understand the three key steps. What tools should you use to get to your journey to quantum safe? IBM Quantum Safe Explorer helps you discover your cryptography by scanning the source code and object code of your enterprise applications. Also, it can create and generate the CBOM, what we call cryptography bill of material. This gives you the static view of your IT enterprise applications. IBM Quantum Safe Advisor can help you bring the both static as well as the dynamic view of your cryptography assets, and also prioritize them based on the cryptography posture in reference to your compliance and the vulnerabilities. IBM Quantum Safe Remediator is a capability that can bring and allow you to remediate with quantum safe algorithms, quantum safe key management capabilities, as well as the certificate management capabilities that can allow you to be crypto agile. And there are a set of remediation patterns that are part of Remediator that can enable you based on your requirements in terms of VPN, in terms of proxy, in terms of TLS connections. All of those remediation patterns are based on the best practices that we know as of now based on our current client needs. IBM Quantum Safe can help any organization not only prepare for the post-quantum cybersecurity landscape, but also improve and maintain their cybersecurity hygiene overall. How your organization can prepare for the quantum era, check out the links below.